2014.
Yo, yo, we live. Heavy Bags TV, man, I'm here.
Loud, boy.
Loud. We actually smoking loud right now. You know, Dre Dennis Bonus, man. What's up, man? Bonus fresh off that battle, man.
Loud, boy.
Let's talk about it, man.
Crazy, man. You know what's funny? Everybody that been battling me lately been the best they ever fucking been. It's crazy, too. It's funny as hell. But battle's crazy. Shout
there.
Out to Nun.
Over there.
Shout out to Nun. This nigga Moomula, funny as hell. But shout out to Nun. The battle's close, I'll say it like that. I think I took first round. I think he probably took third in the building. And I think I took the second. I think I edged him on the second. So it's a preference, John. It's a preference, John. You know, I feel like I had more bars. I feel like he had a little bit more of the crowd a little bit. So another classic, man. That's what it is. All my battles on URL have been classic, all of them. Like, it's been a war every battle. Like, you feel what I'm saying?
So, yeah.
Niggas going in.
Now, yo, it's been brought to my attention, man, like you and Dre, you know, y'all are like the two most hated men in battle rap right now, man. Like, everybody throwing shots, man. Like, you know, what's up, man? Are y'all bad guys or something, man? What's going on?
If you ain't doing what you supposed to do, niggas ain't gonna hate on
him. He's really hated, though. They hate this nigga. You feel what I'm saying?
It
I don't really get the hate like
niggas
that.
Niggas hate me because they try
him.
To put so much shit on me and it don't work. Niggas try to do the PG stat. Then niggas hit me with the PG title and all that shit. None of it worked. Niggas say I'm never gonna graduate. Then I do the Tone Montana. Niggas still call me a PG, but it's all good. Because I'ma keep working. I'ma keep being on smack. I'ma keep dropping these hot battles and niggas gonna see me forever.
Right.
So,
and you know what's crazy? Niggas did all this without they buzz in New York crazy like that. Like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, niggas made their name. He got his PG in Philly. I got my shit off some down south shit. You feel what I'm saying? So, like, niggas did this shit and got here without the New York buzz being, like, really, really, really solidified. Like, a lot of these niggas be having, like, you feel what I'm saying? So, I think that's what it is, too. Coming in the smack, coming in the URL, I think a lot of niggas be still warming up to the live boys. You can't knock the grind, but we still get a little bit of the prove yourself when we come out here. You feel what I'm saying? But it is what it is.
Hey, yo, let me ask you this, too. Like, you know, a lot of controversy with you guys, man. And I know you guys personally, like, yo, you guys just want to rap and you know, kill shit, have classics. Like, you know, we had the Mulatto shit and the Mercy and Norb shit. How did it affect you guys personally, like, with URL relationship-wise and, you know, Norb's and Mercy beefing and Norb's putting together the car? Like, did it affect y'all anyway? Or, you know, like, you ever want to give up because of that? Just because of the politics and shit?
The politics never really affected us. You just gotta know how to work around it, for real. Whatever Mercy and Norbs had going between them, I think that shit dead now. Niggas was cool with us leaving the trap and making Trap New York our home league. Even though they had their personal beef, they still let us do our moves, so it didn't affect us. So we never paid no much mind to that. Of course, niggas try to calm the situation down, like, niggas ain't gotta be off all that, and niggas is cool now. As far as the Mulatto shit, I mean, it's all love, it's Jersey, but niggas just wasn't happy with the situation. Niggas wanted to make that move. So now we getting what we wanted. Trap New York, smack shit.
That's what's up. Well, yo, Bonus, you did a very good job tonight, man. You know what I'm saying? Dre, you know, you just had that Hazy battle, man. Go watch that now, you know?
Yeah, definitely watch that.
I think you caught a body on that.
Yeah, I fuck Hazy up. I fucked him up.
So, well, yo, what's next for both of y'all, man? 2-on-2, what's up? You want to call somebody out on that 2-on-2 shit? That seemed like the new wave.
We definitely been talking about a 2-on-2. We just got to find the right opponent.
Yeah, it definitely got to make sense, you know what I mean? So, I don't know. I'm with it, though. It's a little bit of a wave. That's not really my style type thing, but I would do it if it made sense, though. But
I just want to do it at least once before the whole wave died, because I'm trying to do everything. So it got to be the right niggas. Chess and Steam, somebody like that. Nitty and KG.
Yeah.
That'd be something crazy. Like, some niggas like that. And we definitely with it. We got the chemistry. We've been rapping with each other. Right. So I mean, and we fire. We fire. So
that's what's up, yo, Loud Boys, man. Good looking on your time, man. You know, I represent that Jersey shit,
Jersey,
too, man.
South Jersey, too. South Jersey, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
What's up?
You already know what it is, man.